Are you political, Mr. Gaines?
No, sir.
Good. We have no tolerance for politics at the White House.
I'm Cecil Gaines. I'm the new Butler.
You hear nothing, you see nothing. You only serve.
You know he got that job himself. The White House called him. He didn't call the White House.
I want to hear all the stories.
I don't know how many stories you're going to hear, because they done swore him to some kind of secret code.
Did you go to an all-colored school, Cecil?
I didn't go to school, Mr. President. I grew up on a cotton farm.
Get back to work.
Don't you lose your temper within me.
About time you go ahead on your own.
You looking for some help?
He done broke our window. He done stole our food. And now you asking for a job?
I know how to serve.
They say this new white boy's smooth.
Hello, everyone. Mr. President, I'm thrilled to be working with all of you over the next 4 years.
What did your daddy do?
He's a butler.
Young brother, the black domestic played an important role in our history.
Something special is going on down here, Dad.
I know your son is a freedom rider.
I never understood what you all really went through. You've changed my heart.
You know what they're gonna do to you? They're gonna kill you.
This country treats us like dogs.
In love, Mr. President.
You need to go.
What?
Get the hell out of here!
I'm sorry, Mr. Butler. I didn't mean to make fun of your hero.
Everything you are and everything you have is because of that butler.
You ready for this?
No. No way.
Hey, Mom, I'm here.
Oh, Mark.
Look at your boobs.
Last time I saw you, you looked like a little boy.
I missed Uncle Beth's funeral.
That doesn't mean anything compared to what you have in your heart.
Dear Lord, we ask that you watch over this family in this sad time, oh Lord. We are truly blessed in our fellowship, our togetherness. We recognize now more than ever the power, the joy of family. Amen.
Amen.
Let's eat.
I thought the services were lovely.
Nobody talked about the good stuff.
She takes pills. Valium, Vicodin, Xanax.
That stunt she pulled. She smuggled a bottle of Darvazid in her.
You want to search me?
No.
Belle, where are you living now?
Beg your pardon?
You and Barb are separated, right? Is there a younger woman involved?
Yes.
Well, the odds are against you there, babe.
Mom believes women don't grow more attractive with age.
Oh, I disagree.
And it's not really a matter of opinion, Karen, dear. You've only just started to prove it yourself.
That's pleasant. When we were young, when it got cold, ooh, we bundled up. I can't be told.
So I'm curious. You don't eat meat of any kind?
Right. When you eat meat, you ingest an animal's fear.
Ingest what? It's fur?
Fear.
You can't eat fear.
Kid is trying to deal with this madhouse you've dragged her into.
This madhouse is my home.
Yeah, think about that statement for a second.
I have an Indian in my house.
They're called Native Americans, Mom.
They aren't any more Native than me.
In fact, they are.
Let's call the dinosaurs Native Americans while we're at it.
You are in rare form today, Vi.
I'm just truth-telling. Some people are antagonized by the truth. When we are...
Frankenstein. The rumors are true.
I was given life 200 years ago. I am like none other.
You have strength and speed and stamina, far beyond that of any human. You could use those gifts in a war that you are already a part of.
my own way.
You cannot save the human race. Nothing can stop their demise.
Come with me. There's an entire army of monsters like me. Tens of thousands of them. Could mean the end of all mankind. This ends tonight.
Your eyes and saw darkness.
I'm a monster.
You're only a monster if you behave like one. Frankenstein must be destroyed.
Good morning, Theodore.
Good morning.
You have a meeting in 5 minutes. You want to try getting out of bed? Get up!
You're too funny.
Theodore, I saw in your emails that you'd gone through a breakup recently.
You're kind of nosy.
Am I? You'll get used to it. So what was it like being married?
There's something that feels so good about sharing your life with somebody.
How do you share your life with somebody?
The woman that I've been seeing, Samantha, she's an operating system.
You're dating in a West? What is that like?
I feel really close to her. Like, when I talk to her, I feel like she's with me.
I want to learn everything about everything. I want to discover myself.
I want that for you, too.
Keep going. Keep going. Falling in love is kind of like a form of socially acceptable insanity. You're dating your computer?
She's not just a computer.
You always wanted to have a wife without the challenges of actually dealing with anything real. I'm glad that you found someone.
I don't know what I want, ever. Am I in this because I'm not strong enough for a real relationship?
Is it not a real relationship? The fear that you carry around. I wish they could help you let go of it because I don't think you'd feel so alone anymore.
You're beautiful.
We're only here briefly, and while I'm here, I want to allow myself joy.
I've never loved anyone the way I love you.
Me too. Now we know how.
The art of survival is a story that never ends.